Hi everyone, this is Lemon2551 and in today's Weebly tutorial, I will be showing you how to add a music player onto your Weebly website. It is very simple. You can choose to have a music URL, or you can just, all you need is just a YouTube link to the music that you want on YouTube. So firstly, you need to go to SEM Music Player. So semmusicplayer.net is where you need to go on your browser. The first thing you have to do is to choose which skin that you want for your website. So preferably the skin should be suitable for your theme on your website. So for me, I would choose this theme over here, the gray color. After that, click on next. So it says that song URL accepts MP3 link, SoundCloud track, or YouTube address. So for me, I'll take a YouTube, one from YouTube and one from MP3 link. So firstly, I'll have this music. Okay, so this is the music. So firstly, I have to copy this, paste it over here at the song URL box, and you can preview the music by pressing the play button over here. You'll play right at the top. Okay, so the song title of this song is Scarf, Love Virus Anymore, so it's Scarf Anymore. So type that in. Okay, another one will be the MP3 link. So for the MP3 link, you have to upload your MP3 onto the website. So firstly, you have to create a page called Music or any name you would like it. So and then hide the page in navigation menu. So you click Save and Edit. So these are the MP3 that is uploaded. You can upload them onto Weebly by using the file, this. So you drag it over here and upload from your computer the MP3 file. So this is where you get the link. So for example, I get a link for this. Right click, copy link address. So the link address will end with .mp3, and that's the song URL. Okay, so this song is Scarf, bye bye bye. And also you can preview the song over here. Okay, so for example, this is an example, we have two songs. After that, we'll press next. So now you have a choice of autoplay, which when a visitor visits the site, it will start playing immediately, shuffle playback, or you can go with the playlist, the first music and the second music, the default volume of 50% over here. So everything you address here will be right up at the top. So reboot playlist, yes, I want it at the bottom, and show playlist by default, which means when the visitor arrives, you have the playlist for them to choose from. For me, I wouldn't do that. Yeah, so after that, click on done and copy this code over here. So, and then go to your Weebly website right under body. So that means you go to design, maybe HTML or CSS. So under body. Paste it in and save it. After saving it, you publish it. And let's take a look. As you can see, the player is right at the bottom. So the player is now at the bottom, and the volume is 50%. player, the visitor can control the volume, and so choose from a playlist. And there you have it, a music player on your Weebly website. Please subscribe to my channel, and thank you guys for watching.